Now, in case if you get 500 internal server error in Samsung device while opening YouTube app, then let us see how to fix it. Generally, this is caused on the YouTube server side and not on your device. Nevertheless, let us see some ways which we can do to make sure that this is not a problem with our device. So the first thing what you have to do is you have to check if there is internet connection in your device, and the easiest way will be to open a browser and then open any other website. So if you see that there is a problem with the internet connection, then what you can do is you can switch off the router, then wait for a few seconds and then switch on the router again. And the next thing what you can do is we can go to settings, then we can go to connections, we can go to Wi-Fi. And then this is the Wi-Fi to which I'm connected. So what you have to do, you have to tap and hold the Wi-Fi and then select forget network, and after that reconnect to the Wi-Fi again. Okay, once you are sure that it is not the problem with the internet connection, then what you can do is you can go to settings, scroll down and go to apps. Now we will go down and look for YouTube app. So open YouTube app, select this option force stop, and then select force stop. So once you force stop the application, what you do, close it, then wait for a few seconds and then open the YouTube app to check if the app works or not. Now the other thing what we can do is we can go to the settings again, apps, and then we will scroll down and we will go to the YouTube application again, open it, go to storage, select clear cache, select clear data, and then okay. So we have cleared the cache files and data for the YouTube application. Now the other thing what we will do is we will check if there is an update available for the YouTube app or not. So in that case, you have to go to the Play Store, you have to search for YouTube app here. Now you can see for me there is an update pending. So what I will do, I will select update and then I will update the YouTube app. So if there is a problem with the YouTube application, then updating the application might fix the issue. Once the app is updated, then check if this will fix the error. Now the last resort for you is might be there is a problem with the YouTube app that you have installed. So what you do is you uninstall the application and then reinstall it again. So do all of these troubleshooting steps and check if this will fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.